Hi everyone. Hello. Happy Tuesday. I am here. We are back. This is Crazy Days of Callan. On this channel, we do mostly all Dollar Tree hauls. I do Dollar Tree hauls on Saturdays, Mondays, and Wednesdays. And sporadically, when I get a friend mail from one of my family and friends that I've met here through my YouTube journey, I open the friend mail with you. And today, I got a friend mail from my beautiful, dear, sweet friend, Caitlin, that I met from this YouTube journey. And we are just... we're bonded and I love her and she's so special to me. And she sent me this beautiful, beautiful box with all of these gorgeous finds in it. And normally the camera would be facing me, but today my puppy is not feeling well and she's resting beside me. And I kind of just need to stay in this position so that she can rest and feel comfortable. And there was so many amazing things in this box. I kind of all put it out in front of us so that we could see it together and go through it. And it would just be easier for the dog to stay resting. So this came in a beautiful box that she decorated with all Disney stickers all over the front of it, all over the inside of it once I opened up the lid. And I will include those pictures in this video as well. And now let's start going through some of these things. I did look through them because she just put so much time and attention into the details of this box. And there was so much to go through. I wanted to make sure I found the cards. And I wanted to really enjoy the beautiful lights that she had already lit inside of the box. So when I opened it and lifted the tissue paper, this beautiful, beautiful unicorn string light right here was inside, shimmering and shining bright. And I was so, so thankful. It was just absolutely well appreciated even before I opened up the box. So here is a card that I found in there with these adorable stickers on it. It says kids on top. So I'm assuming that the kids put these in this envelope for me. I did already open it so that I could just get right into it because I am doing this one-handed. Now, these right here are these adorable little Lucky Fortune bracelets. And she introduced these to me in the first friend mail that she sent me. They are absolutely the cutest little things, and I'm obsessed with them. So you can pick them up from Five Below. That's where I've been buying mine since she introduced them to me. And there is a fortune cookie box that you can pull an individual package out of for a dollar, and they're like opening blind bags. So you don't know what bracelet that you're gonna get. I think that there's 100 different charms that you can pull from them. This one has French fries on the bracelet, and every single one comes with a little fortune. So let's see. This one says, we're a great combo, like burgers and fries. And then it comes with all of the lucky numbers on the fortune. And then the little bracelet with the little tab to pull so that it fits your wrist. So I absolutely love them. In the first friend mail that she sent me when she introduced me to those, she sent me a bacon and eggs fortune cookie bracelet. And it was just the cutest set with the bacon and eggs. Then here is this one right here, which is a burger, I believe. Let me turn this around. I think I saw it. So what do we got here? Yep, we have a little burger. Oh my goodness. Will you look at how sweet and cute that little burger is? So that's the charm on this one. And then we will look and see what the fortune says. Yep, there it is. So right here, this says, a burger is always better with fries. So I just think that they're so cute. And those I think would be totally, absolutely adorable to put inside of Easter eggs to hunt for. And again, they're only a dollar for an individual package to open to see which bracelet that you get. So thank you, kids. Thank you so much. She has three girls and they are just beautiful, beautiful girls. So I love those stickers too. That's so sweet. And then I found this envelope right here and these beautiful stickers on it. She knows that I'm a rainbow girl, so colorful everything. Then, oh my goodness, will you look at how pretty this card is? That is beautiful. Do all the things, love all the people. That's right, girlfriend. You gotta love all the things and the people. I love that message right there. And then inside, we have this beautiful card. Oh, look at how pretty these stickers are. Your vibe attracts your tribe. You got that right. And oh, my name is spelled out in colorful stickers up there. And I absolutely, absolutely will. And I love you and thank you so much. I just love all my relationships here. You have no idea. We are just like, we have the best community of people that I feel are so genuine and sweet and supportive and loving and just kind, family oriented. Like, I'm just so fortunate and I feel so, so happy getting to know every single one of you. And then right here, this is the silicone bag light, easily attached to bag handles, three super bright LEDs, two light settings. That is neat. I have never seen this before. And it says it takes 3V lithium battery. So that's awesome. I can't wait to put that on my little purse. And then we found these right here, sticky by memo pads. And look at those little sticky notes right there with the clouds. I love those. Those are absolutely adorable. I've never seen these before, but they are the cutest. And I'm probably going to use them in crafting, to be quite honest with you. Then we have this set right here. Oh my goodness, look at the rainbow and the sunshine and the little narwhal. Oh, those are cute as can be. And then she sent me bananas, sticky memo pads, and their little bananas. How adorable are these bananas? And I'm definitely not going to write on them. I am definitely going to use them to decorate things with and use in my scrapbooks. And I love, you know, it's just a part of my vocabulary, I guess. But I do say a lot of times, like, this is bananas. And I love bananas. So that is so cute. So, so cute. Then we have this beautiful little journal right here. And look at the bananas on the front cover. This is such a beautiful little set. I love this so much. And that's a nice spiral notebook. So I can't wait to write in that with my pineapple pen that I hauled for you guys. The pineapple pen that had the heart glasses that had the rainbow colors inside of the shades. That is going to be so cute to write on my banana journal with. So I absolutely love that so, so much. I'm just going to move the string lights for one moment. And then we have this right here. And okay, so this bracelet is all me with all of those beautiful woven colors in it. And let's see what it says. It says, look at everything you have survived so far. You weren't defeated then. Oh, and you won't be defeated now. I love that. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. That is right. That is right. And that is absolutely beautiful. And I love it. And that's very meaningful. And the fact that she sent that to me just hits me in my heart. And that's right. We get up every day and we do the best we can. And we fight all the fights and weather all the storms. And we keep loving and being kind and good to others. And life is beautiful. So I love that. The good days and the bad, life is beautiful. It's how you take it and what you take from it. So That's beautiful. Did you make this or did you buy this somewhere? Because that's really nice. I love that so much. So that's just the prettiest thing that made me cry. For Pete's sake. And then this right here is a rub-on transfer from the Crafter Square brand. And this is Be a Little Wild. And I actually just hauled this the other day in my Dollar Tree haul that I did for you guys. And but that's okay because I will take this. I will take this and run with it. I will be have Be Wild all over everything in my house because I am a little wild. I'm a little wild gypsy child. So I love this so much. And I love that guitar with all of the beautiful flowers in it. It's so pretty. And then she sent me this one right here. And this is definitely all me as well. This is Iron On Transfer. And with the rainbow, it says, keep looking up. It says, keep looking up. There may be a rainbow waiting for you. And that is just absolutely beautiful. And then we have this one. That's a rub-on transfer with all of these gorgeous little unicorns and little woodland creatures. That is so pretty. Magical. I love everything magical and mystical and fairy tale. And it's just my thing. Then she sent me this right here. Oh, my husband's coming home. This is liquid glue. That's really neat. I've never seen that before. It has a pen tip and a broad tip. So that's really neat. So I might pause this for a second because my husband is home, and then we will come back and I will finish and continue doing the friend mail opening. Let me go say hi to my babe.
Okay, I'm sorry about that. We are back. I had to say hi to my husband. He works such long days, and I just love when he comes through the door at the end of the day. So, we are going to jump right back into seeing what my friend Caitlin has sent me in the friend mail. And I actually pulled this out, and I realized that this all came together in a package. And these two things I've already showed you, but this right here is a little card, and I absolutely love it. Love you bunches. I'm gonna keep this in my wallet or in my car, hang it, from somewhere because that is just the sweetest thing ever. I just love all of the bananas, sticky notes, and the journal. That just couldn't be any cuter. So that is that set right there. And then she got me these mechanical pencils. And aren't they so beautiful with these gorgeous flamingos all over it and the colors? They're so pretty. I love like the gold, pewter look to them. So adorable. I love them so much. She put so much thought into this. Everything that I just is me. And these right here are great. I am so into jewelry making right now. I've gotten back into it. I have been making jewelry for the last couple of weeks. Every moment that I can snatch. So these are really great toggle pieces so that I can put these on the bracelets that I make to fasten them. And those are so pretty. I love the blue, the gold and the silver, but that blue one's really exceptional. So this is a pretty little set to have on hand. And then she got me this microfiber hair wrap right here from April Bath and Showers. And I've never tried one of these before because my hair was so long, it would have never fit in here. But since I cut it and dyed it purple in the beginning of the new year, this is going to work quite well, and I'm going to use it tonight. So you place your hair in the wrap, then securely twist it and insert the twist through the loop so it will stay. And a lot of times, honest to goodness, after I wash my hair, I wind it up in a towel and tuck it in so that it stays, and I walk around with a towel mohawk most of the afternoon after I shower. So there you go with that.
So I'm going to really love that. Then we have this right here. And this is from Sassy and Chic. And this is the nail file right here. And that is really, really, really pretty. Really pretty. I love that so much. Look at how unique and different that is. I've never seen this one before. So there you go right there. And here is this beautiful little nail file. I absolutely love everything. And then this is the Toe On The Go 4-piece kit. How cool is that? So it's got the cuticle pusher and the toe separator, some emery boards, and that's awesome. And a girlfriend over here needs some hand love because this winter is kicking my behind with my hands and all of the dry. Oh, they're hurting. So a nice nail repair day would be awesome. And then these are so cute. These are magnets and they're arrows. And Lord only knows we need these in my house to point things out, highlight them, let people know, like, pay attention to this. So these magnets are going to be great on the fridge to post the notes and make sure that we put an arrow saying, hello, guys, look over here. So there is this right there, and I love it. Then she got me this eucalyptus fragranced broom, and usually these come in cinnamon scented. So I've never seen the eucalyptus, and that is just really, really awesome. So I'm excited to open this up. I might even hang it in the car so that the fragrance gets all through my car. She knows I love scents. I just love things to smell pretty and just the aroma to be filled with, like, beautiful florals and perfume scents. And then this right here is Soft Grip Dino. This is correction tape. So that is pretty cool. And I've never seen this before. So that is a new thing for me. And it says tear resistant film based tape, excellent coverage. So that's awesome. With all the crafting that I do, sometimes I'm very well in need of this. So that's going to come in handy. And then she got me these right here. And I absolutely, absolutely adore these bottle caps in all of these different colors. So I don't know what I'm going to do with them, but are they not absolutely stunningly beautiful? Caitlin, what would you suggest that I do with these? Because I've seen people make earrings out of bottle caps before, and I've never actually tried it myself, but what else could I do with these bottle caps? And these three colors together, oh yes, you know your girl. I love pink, blue, and purple together. So I love those. So many pretty, pretty colors. The colors of the rainbow. And then she got, so these are the fortune cookies that I was telling you about. The Lucky Fortune bracelets. And this was, you know, you pull this tab and then the bracelet and the fortune pop out. So let's see. Right here. So the fortune is wrapped around it. Let me see what the bracelet is, because that is just so exciting when I see what the bracelets and the little charm are. And that's like a, is that like a shooting star? I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what the fortune says. It's amazing because these are like little blind bags, and I have a different one every time. I have not gotten a duplicate yet, even with the ones that I've purchased. Your adventure begins now. Oh my goodness, that is so perfect for me because I am so looking forward to my adventures. And that is just, that's really neat. I love that. So pretty. So that is that one that came out of that fortune. And then in here, let's see which one we got. And It says, do more of what makes you shine. You know that's right. You know that's right. I love doing what makes me happy every single day. And it has this beautiful diamond on this bracelet right here that goes with that fortune. And then we have this one. So let's see. Oh my God. I am obsessed. Obsessed. Will you look at that beautiful little crayon set right there? Oh my heavens. This one is definitely my favorite. And it comes on this really pretty pink string. Oh my gosh, that is just the sweetest. Let's see if I can find the fortune in here. There it is. There it is. Oh, and it jammed down inside. So, and the hole is so small. I'm going to have to get tweezers to pull that out. But the fortune does come in there. And then she got me these, and these are the LED string lights right here. And I have so much fun putting these inside of mason jars. So that is really, really so cool. These illuminate so well, and the light actually throws pretty far with these smaller little sets of LED lights. They're really, really cool. So there is that. Then she got me... this all came in this package right here, and all of these are frames, like little scrapbooking frames. So when I put pictures throughout my scrapbooks, I'll have all of these frames to go around the little photographs. How awesome is that? Baseboards. Oh my goodness. That's the brand right there. Ideology. So that is a lot of really amazing frames for scrapbooking purposes. Then she got me in this little package right here. She got me Cargo Cosmetics, and this is the Star Wars Collection Edition, and it's a mirror. So how awesome is that? I cannot even believe that this is a cute little mirror in this little set right here. So I'm glad that she found those, because she was looking for those and I never found them for her. And then this one has Darth Vader on it. So, so, so cool. That came in that one. And then this right here says Hobby Lobby Finds. And then it says, hello, darling. And I always say that. You guys are my darlings, my dears, my sweetie pies, my lemon drops, my sugar plums. I just love you guys so much. Everybody's so wonderful. Oh my heavens. Will you look at this little? This is Hello Happy. Oh my gosh. Hello Happy. And that beautiful rainbow on the front. I've never seen anything like this. How cute is this? And then inside there's stuff. What did you do, girlfriend? Oh, my Lanta. Oh my gosh, this is Hello Happy. And these are jewelry. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. It has, I love globes. I love globes so much. Cameras are everything to me. I carry my camera with me everywhere I go. I want to live in that camper someday with those beautiful colored string lights around it. I want to drive that wagon. That is a nifty wagon. And with the luggage, because I will be living on the road. Caitlin, you honest to gosh have made me do. I'm crying. Yes. I'm crying. I love this because happy happens when you choose it. Oh my God, girl, you are like, that is so thoughtful of you. You are so wonderful. And I thank you so incredibly much. That means everything to me. And I've said this before when I've, you know, done other friend mail openings, you guys that really engage with me really see me for the person that I am, and you really listen to me with like you know, just how I try to incorporate myself in my videos so that you know me as a human being outside of just hauling for you guys. And it means so much to me that you guys like listen to me and pay attention and want to engage with me on a whole nother level. And I just love you so much for it. All right, I gotta calm it down. I'm like crying on my shirt. This envelope right here is just the cutest. The world needs your magic. I love that. And the Minnie and Mickey. And then on the back it says hello with that beautiful little mouse face that I absolutely love so much. And then inside, oh my God, did you make this? Did you make this and put this together? Life is meant for good friends and great adventures. How beautiful. How absolutely beautiful. With all of these charms on it, it says, I gotta come down here. It says, hope. XOXO. It says, faith. It says, thankful. It says, smile. Oh my goodness gracious. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. And I love it. I love it so much. That's stunning. That is gorgeous. And if you made that, you're good. All of those things are so meaningful to me. And I love them. And now my eye makeup is running down into my face. So that's going to be cute for recording the Dollar Tree video in a few minutes. I'll have to fix that for a sec. Okay. All right, girl. And then she got me all of this happy planner stuff, which she told me, I have some things I want to send you. Do you like happy planner? And I'm like, girl, I love all that stuff. But that is like stuff that I don't really pick up for myself, to be quite honest with you. And then she went and sent me all of the stuff. So in this sleeve right here is a whole bunch of planner stickers, like sets and sets. There's all kinds of pages in here of planner stickers that I absolutely cannot wait to use. This one is the same thing. There's a bunch in here with all Disney stickers. Oh, what a little hunk muffin. So here is all of those. And then these sweeties. Oh my goodness, I love that one with the gang all together. So there's a bunch in this sleeve also. I'm so excited to use these things. Then she got me the Happy Planner sticker set. And there's 603 pieces in here. And these are some of the sheets that are inside of it. Be brave, be bold. I love that. So that is what is inside of this one. That is amazing. I'm going to have so much fun setting everything up. The Happy Planner with all of these stickers, 241 pieces. Wow, like friends. Yes, it flipped right to the right page. And campers, let's go. Yes, get your luggage, girl. We are going for it. And then all of that stuff came in this little envelope here. And she put high five, enjoy life, and yay. And so all of that came out of there. Then she got me another little Happy Planner sticker set with all these memos on it and stickers. I love it. And the hearts down there for stickers. That is going to be so much fun. And this one is 24 sheets, and this is the Happy Planner paper. So you can put these in the inserts. And then she got me this, which is 80 sheets, and it's a Happy Planner Grace for Today. And this is a whole entire brand new planner for me to set up. Delight yourself. That is so beautiful and cool. Walk by faith. I'm absolutely obsessed with it. Thank you, thank you, and thank you incredibly much. And then planning pages, you can add into your journal 464 pieces in this set right here. So it has all of that in there. Like, this is absolutely incredible. And then these are my favorite right here. And this is the Disney 60 sheets. And it comes with it's a notebook kit. And it comes with this little pouch right here. It comes with it. So that little pouch right there is right here. And to, like, connect right to the notebook. So, oh my goodness, I cannot wait to get into this. Look at how cute, with all these lined pages that I can write in. And this says, "Welcome to the unexpected." I believe that's what it said. So amazing. She knows I absolutely love Disney so much. Look for magic in every day. And you know I try to. I love life. I love meeting new people. This has given me so much happiness being with you guys and having this outlet for socializing with some of the kindest people I've ever met means absolutely the world to me. And then this starts out with this little pencil pouch right here. So pretty. Always find something to smile about. And sticker galore. Oh my goodness. And then this whole big, gorgeous planner. Oh my Lanta, the happy planner. So that is what she got me, and that, all of that beautiful stuff, that beautiful, beautiful human being that did all of this for me. Thank you so much. Like, thank you for sharing your time with me. Thank you for sharing your journey in life with me when we've spoken personally. And you're just a beautiful, beautiful addition to my days. And I appreciate you immensely, and I love you. So thank you guys, everybody, every single person, for being a part of every video and every comment that I know I can share my time with you, and your messages on Instagram, and your cards in the mail, and your friend mails that you send me. Like, everything is just so meaningful to me. So thank you guys. I love you, Caitlin. I appreciate it beyond words. I will message you after and we can chat, and I can cry, you know, uncontrollably with you for some of these really sentimental things that you put in there that really touched my heart, and just tell you how much I love you for it. So that's it. I hope everybody has a beautiful, blessed, amazing, wonderful, fantastic, awesome night. I will see you tomorrow, and happy Wednesday Dollar Tree haul, and look forward to that, because I've got some great things, some really good products. I love hauling for you guys, so I can't wait to see you in the morning. And tomorrow will be a better day. Hopefully my puppy will be in better spirits and feeling better, and then we can start tomorrow on the right foot, all hang out and go shopping together. So that's it. Love you guys super duper much, and Super Bowl Sunday's coming, so some of that is going to be in tomorrow's haul. All right, love you guys. See you tomorrow. Bye.